This is called a prone double arm raise with the thumbs down. This is going to work the rhomboids, the muscle in between your shoulder blades. You're going to be in this position with your forehead on a towel. Try not to press your forehead into the towel as you're doing this. You're going to go ahead, make sure that your thumbs are facing the floor. Go ahead and raise your arms up as high as you can by squeezing your shoulder blades together. Right in here. You should feel the muscles right in here working. And then back down. That's called a prone double arm raise with the thumbs down.